My name is Prasiddhi. I am going to tell you a story about Monkey and Olaf. At this summer vacation, I was doing my activity. Someone knocked at my door. It was Olaf.
Olaf, why are you crying, Olaf? I stayed in Antarctica. Because of the pollution, my home is getting melted. I have no place to stay. Now, where will I stay? Will you help me? Yes. While I was talking, someone jumped at my home. It was Mr. Monkey. He was eating all the bananas. And I asked Mr. Monkey, why are you eating bananas? He told, when your home was building, there was one tree that my full family used to be. And when your home got built fully, a tree got cut. They both asked, will you help me? Yes. The moral of the story is, you should always help each other. Save water, and you should not waste water. Electricity. You should also plant more trees. You should always take care of Mother Earth. Mother Earth loves us, so we should also love Mother Earth.
Thank you.